Put my mouth through there.
Shut up.
I see y'all. I'm scared of monsters.
Oh, it's okay. Somebody will protect you.
Okay, I
peed
a little.
Let me step over here. On that note.
It's not on the rug. It's fine.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. As long as it's not on the rug. Cool. I just got that one. By the way, apparently, our next upcoming dancer is Sorra, and he wanted to make sure that everybody knew his favorite saying was that Raven has a heart of gold. He has a heart of gold, and by the way, he is now accepting new currency. He will now be accepting pesos, if you have them. He accepts pesos.
All right, keep that applause going, everyone.
Revealed to me his secret signs. I'm all a magician. And daddy wasn't all done me. Did outrageous things with a mummy. And all my best is that he would try. But I kept them to stay alive. I studied well, I learned the trade. I'm all my looks would never fade. If I could find that recipe, could it be eternal youth to me? It was always my ambition to use my past to mission. Games and small remission from the vagaries of time. And the glory of sunshine brought me up my youth.
Say something.
I heard Raven's going ahead and accept
the new currencies. I got that 20 pesos on that auction from the other day.
Yeah, still not accepting them.
Ah, sad face in the
film. Sad face, still not accepting them, senor.
Okay.
I have to say, sir, is this your first time doing a dance comp? Wow. Well, you definitely got the Broadway out going.
Oh, give it up for the first time.
As I said, your movement was, you got the crowd going, you worked with them, you're a big ham, I like that. Definitely got things going, just clean movement, and yeah, I see, just keep working and building on that, and you'll go places.
Congratulations on your first dance ever. I mean, it was pretty good. You know, it's definitely hard to dance in front of everybody. And I did love your energy. I definitely was seeing them hips move. You know, the hips don't lie. other than that, I can't wait to see more from you. Yeah, keep it up, dude.
All right, give it up for Sorra.
Let's give a huge round of applause to Sorra, everyone.
So, I didn't see you there, sorry.
No.
But you put on work.
You're good.